most popular fighter in the gym with the most mucha fanaticas fans. His DM is bloated. How many followers do you have now on Instagram? 216,000. He went from 3,000 followers to 216,000. That is amazing. What's your boxing record?
9-0. 4 knockouts.
That's badass. Keep it going. And he's, of course, Olympic medalist. Misael Rodriguez. And he spars the best of the best. Like, right here, Caballo. 16-0, 14 knockouts. He's from the Dominican Republic. Lives in Manhattan. Were you here yesterday when Robert was doing the shield with Caballo?
No, I didn't come in.
Were you here? What did happen?
I was doing mitts over here, and they were over there. Caballo put his phone down right here to go on Instagram Live. He told somebody to hold it, but they were going to do something else. So they left in the corner so he could get over there. And what we were doing, we were just trying to see my dad on the ground.
It's a hard time. Very, very hard.
But you want your fighters to go hard, right?
Yeah, of course. It was good.
It's the right location, right? It's in the right place.
You know, maybe maybe breathing out or maybe saying something.
I think you're just overconfident.
Like, I didn't expect it. You know?
Those are the ones that hurt the most, right? When you least hard. Expect it. Did you finish the round?
Still, never harder than Chicanito Hernandez got me one day.
Sparring?
But he got me.
But he was a little guy.
He was a fucking like 6 foot tall, and he had a nice body shot.
Yeah, you were a little guy too.
And I was fucking 15 or 16 probably when I sparred over that time. So he got me with a fucking clean ass body shot. I swear to God, I didn't go down because I didn't fucking want to feel like a pussy going down.
But you felt it.
I fucking sucked it up on my whole fucking body, like paralyzed. Like, wow. It was so funny. Like, I've never felt that before. I'm sure that was what my dana felt when Amir Khan got
me. Ruben, he was sparring for Lopez. Uh-huh. And I said, what's wrong? I didn't think, what happened?
Aki?
And he told me one time. So we're leaving home, right? And he tells me, hey, Dad, I swear to God, you just said that. He's like, you know, remember that fight when Maidana fell to the floor against Amir Khan? He goes, I swear to God, Dad. He goes, Josito caught me with a body shot, and I felt like going to the floor. But I said, fuck no, I can't.
Good job. And you kept a poker face
the
whole time?
Yeah.
How do you keep a poker face when you're in pain, Robert?
My whole body fucking... Like, it felt like it froze. Like, it was just in shock.
Okay,
my whole body was paralyzed.
Now you're a trainer, you can show pain. But when you're a fighter, how do you keep a straight face when you're in pain?
I you know, I don't remember. You know, I just fucking got close to him and tried to, you know, breathe.
Fake
I don't
it.
Remember how the fuck I didn't go down. It was nasty.
Well,
that's
yeah,
the worst.
And see, and that's because you kept it. Like, I think you're used to not showing anything. Because I couldn't tell that he got hurt.
Yeah.
He's the one that told me, he caught me with the body shot.
But you couldn't tell. You have to be good poker face. Yeah. Whenever a fighter says, I didn't feel it, or it doesn't hurt, or smiles, that means they felt it and it hurt.
Uh-huh.
Like when they say, like when they hit him and then they go like
Yeah, hit me again.
It means I fucking hit you.
Hey, hit me again. So Ruben's fighting on the Loma card. That's big.
Yeah.
Loma again.
What time do they start?
And Corolla. 3, 4 p.m.?